that when you look at what your communities need and what you're being asked to do, there isn't going to be, there are going to be more resources not to do. There isn't going to be, there are going to be more resources. There isn't going to be, there are going to be more resources, not fewer resources to help you do your job. That's why I propose we invest in, we invest again. I propose we invest in, we invest again in, I propose we invest in, we invest again in community policing. We know works.